Hi, Meredith Dale here. Make sure to visit me at MeredithDale.com for more information like this. Join our Victory Tribe, subscribe to the channel, get in, get started, let's go. So today I want to talk about you being successful in your business. To literally make a full-time income from your direct sales business. I know that this is your dream. It absolutely was my dream when I first got started, and you know, it's still my dream. That's why I work so hard every day, and that's why I work so hard to teach other women and men in direct sales business the strategies that I know to propel you for success. So this video today is going to help you out understanding and overcoming two major concerns that I hear about in the direct sales business every day. The first problem, and let's see if you can see this. I know that my pin is a little... This says obscurity. Okay? The very first problem that direct sales reps have is they are unknown. And it sucks. Being unknown on the internet is possibly the worst thing to happen. And you know what? It happens to all of us because we all have to start at the ground level. We do. We are at the ground level, and where success is way up here at the top. So how do we go from being unknown at the bottom to successful up here at the top? Look at how happy he is. The way that you overcome being unknown on social media, even though it says, you know, social media, is that you have to start hitting social media with content. And if you've ever watched one of my videos before at MeredithDale.com or read any of my articles, or, you know, if you're inside of the Victory Tribe already by clicking the link below and watching all of our trainings, you're going to know that I say this all the time. You cannot remain anonymous on the internet by simply throwing up the affiliate link that your direct sales company gives you. You must overcome obscurity by promoting free content daily. Okay, what is free content, Meredith? Glad you asked. Free content is videos like I'm doing. It's if you're a writer, it's making PDFs, it's writing articles, it's writing ebooks, which are super simple to do. It is being the information source for your audience, all right? You absolutely must be putting out free content. This is what successful bloggers, what successful marketers, what the leaders in your company are doing. If you go into a Google search on them, you're gonna find on their website that they are giving out free content daily, minute by minute. They just have freebies on their website that people can come and gobble up instantly. I love freebies. You love freebies. If you want to get over not being known on the internet, then be a person that people want to be friends with. And the way you do that is giving away free stuff inside of your business, okay? Once you have kind of climbed out of the unknown, out of being unknown, because you're obscure, then you're right here in this middle spot. And you're thinking to yourself, yes, I can do this. Okay, this is real. You know, I'm starting to get momentum. I'm starting to climb up to where I'm successful. But you know what happens? And it's happened to me, and it's gonna happen to you if it hasn't already. Life happens, right? Do you have children? Are you still working at your 9-to-5 job? Well, then you have other demands on your time outside of your direct sales business. So the momentum that you started having climbing up to the top, you need to keep that momentum going. How does that happen? Now you need to put everything on autopilot. Okay? Do you have a blog set up? Which is also, you know, your website. Do you have this set up? If not, click the link below. Let's get you started with that, because the blog and the website is your first step to having everything on autopilot. What the blog and the website does is it's working for you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Like I said, if you've done a Google search of the leaders in your company, you're gonna see that they all have a blog and a website. When you go there, what do they have? Let's tie it all together. They have free content. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, so you need a blog and a website. Secondly, you're going to have on your blog and website, again, if you just click the link below, we can get you set up with a blogging system where it's essentially out of the box, made for you, marketing in marketing format for you, so that all you have to do is click and insert stuff. But what you're going to do here is you're actually going to have, you know, a sidebar or a header or a footer that's capturing emails. And what are emails? Emails are leads. Again, it's on autopilot because people are coming to your blog and website 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, while you're out dealing with life, because life happens, but your blog and your website is still working for you. And they see your sidebar that has a, you know, an interesting topic or an interesting freebie, right? So they want that freebie. What do they need to put in? They need to put in their email address to you, which is actually their lead. This goes to your autoresponder, you know, which sends out an automated email. Again, autoresponders are super simple. If I'm using terminology that you don't understand yet, but this is really making sense to you and you want to be Mr. Happy on top of the mountain, click that link below. We need to talk. Because inside of my Victory Tribe, inside of the whole system, the training system that I have set up, I walk you through step by step how to do this. So this is how you come out of obscurity and how you keep the momentum going. And before you know it, you are on top of the mountain. And what once seemed just hopeless to you in your direct sales business has actually turned into your full-time income, making money for you, making sales for you on autopilot 24/7, because you're working maybe an hour, you know, or two a day to do the content and to shoot your videos and to give your customers what they need, which is not an affiliate link. That's how you come out of obscurity. That's how you keep momentum going. And that, my friend, is how you will be successful in your business. My name is Meredith Dale. Come over, visit me at MeredithDale.com. Check out my blog, check out what I'm doing and what we can do for you. You need to click that link below. We're gonna get you started and I'll talk to you soon. Have a wonderful day. You're gonna see me again. Bye.